Thank you for trying financetrainingcourse.com, an online collection of risk, Basel, treasury and portfolio management resources created by risk and treasury professionals.
So coming back to what we've just done, we've taken a very brief, very short, very simple look at a handful of strategies. And in those handful of strategies, we started off with picking up yield. And the example that we used to illustrate yield pickup was combining two option contracts, a call and a put, with a planned sale and a planned purchase. And what this effectively did was that it reduced our purchasing cost and it increased our sale price. In the second instance, we looked at reducing or limiting the downside. And in this case also, again, we looked at two options, but a combination of two options, where we simply took a mechanism that limited our downside to a profile that we are comfortable with for both a call contract as well as with a put contract. And this we refer to using a trading strategy to create a structure where the downside was limited. In the third instance, we looked at reducing cost. And the example that we gave was something where we used an averaging option to reduce the overall volatility, because in this specific case, the client that we had did not care about daily prices going up or down. He cared more about the overall trend or the average trend across a given period and was willing to pay a small price that allowed him to create a structure where his overall cost was lower, given the fact that he was working with reduced volatility and only looking at average. And the last and final instance that we presented the example or concept of a basket option. Within these products and solutions, we looked at vanilla options combined together to create a desired profile. And we also introduced the concept of an exotic by using an Asian as well as a basket.
Thank you for trying financetrainingcourse.com, an online collection of risk, Basel, treasury and portfolio management resources created by risk and treasury professionals.